So one of the key research questions here is, can we fool nature? Can we model space on the Earth? And we're doing that with some complicated hardware and some very difficult mathematical algorithms. But if we're successful, this is going to allow us to test and better understand how spacecraft can interact with each other when they're in orbit. Without this technology, without this research, we'll continue doing things in space that are expensive. Maybe every once in a while we'll do some science, but it's not going to be the sustained benefit that society will receive if we can make humans a spacefaring species. We're building a full-scale spacecraft simulator consisting of two spacecraft, one that orbits around the other and can demonstrate the behaviors in orbit as if there was no gravity. So this is a remarkable and probably nationally unique capability for small companies, large companies, academic institutions, and even government agencies to try out ideas to make them work well and reduce risk for ultimately fielding them and making them work as, no kidding, spacecraft. This center we're building here, NYCST, is at this pivot point. It's going to enable the research that makes possible that extraordinary vision of the future.